the performance you made tonight, talk us through it in your eyes.
So the first round, I mean, I knew that he was very aggressive with his jabs and his right hand. He's a striker. So I was trying to time it to land my overhand, but I didn't realize he could land so much before I landed those overhands. And man, he was tough, man. He was on a redemption run also. He was ready to, both me and him were going all in this fight. I mean, no one could see it, but we wanted this win.
Having, you've grappled with
it
before,
haven't you,
Absolutely. I mean, it means everything to me. So it's about, I mean, in my post-fight, hashtag higher purpose. I mean, I feel like that's the main mental switch for me, that it's more than just about being a good athlete and winning my fights. It's about representing and fighting for a purpose.
Where does this rank in terms of your best victories in your career?
Definitely one of the top, I got dropped 3 times and coming back from that. So it just proves that I do have a well spread and I can come back from any adversity.
You touched upon it already, but could you tell us what you want to do next? What's your plan?
So I got one fight on my contract. I mean, I want to keep proving that I belong at the top. But for now, I'll take a little bit of time off, spend some time with my family and recoup and keep upskilling. But man, my eyes are still on the prize, which is the biggest fights possible. If it's in Asia, America, if it's for the title or the top three guys, I just want to keep competing with the best.
And we imagine you'll have a keen eye on the Alvarez versus Fabian fight.
Right, yeah. So that's a tough fight. I mean, people think I'm punching above my weight, but that's the fight I want. And in my career, I want to avenge all my losses. I do want a world title fight. I want to keep beating the top names.
Finally, you tweaked your preparation a little bit this time, trained a little bit more in New Zealand, but you know you love Bali MMA as well.
Right.
What, in terms of how you think your preparation went, are you going to continue to do it more like this camp?
I'll break it up depending on which coaches I'm working with at the time and what my opponent is. I'll tailor and periodize for each camp. I got a good thing going on in Auckland at the moment. My coaches there are amazing. Just gotta keep improving every day. Just the martial arts life.